Okay guys, today we're going to be doing sewing thread as our fishing line with our Wally Mitchell ultralight crappie special, and we're going to see how durable this stuff is. Guys, I just hooked into a good bluegill. Oh goodness, this is a good one. First cast. Look at how beautiful that thing is. Oh my goodness. With the thread. With the thread. That is a nice bluegill. Oh goodness. That is a fatty. Alright, with the thread. Guys, that is awesome. I didn't have the camera running. Alright, so, switched up to the McDonald jig, just throwing it out here, see if we can get on a few mondos. That was awesome, first cast, that was a big bluegill. That is awesome, that is absolutely awesome. Got one. That is a little guy. Little brim. Okay, these guys seem to be little over here. Where's the big boys at? Got another one. Another little one. Another little gill. Not bad, not bad. Something been eating on his tail. Alright guys, if y'all don't mind, subscribe, like, anything to help the channel out. The more likes and comments and subscribers I get, the more videos I do. Alright, I think we're about to go back to the other pond because it seems to be where the big ones are. The mondos. Alright guys, we came back. I put a little ice fishing jig on with a spike minnow from Trigger X. And that was my first cast. See if we can get another one. Can't cast this thing far at all. Thank you. Got another one. Alright, so far this sewing thread is held up. Dang, guys, I'm just catching them one after one. This little ice jig sure do help when you're fishing for bluegill and all this. Got another one. Alright, that is actually a pumpkin seed right here. I done lost count, but this thread is just kicking their butt. God, I just seen something big swirl right there. Alright, we're fitting the switch back to regular jig head. Oh, there we go. That's a good deal. I see where they're at. They're right up under this pot here. I think we done figured them out now. That is a nice bluegill. Not like the 2-pounders I'm used to catching, but it's a bluegill. Little ice jig is just tearing them up. They're not big at all, but they are inhaling it. Oh no, he took my shit. He took my little. Okay guys, I can probably just catch him with this by itself. Oh, that's a nice one. I caught him on just the jig itself. we're gonna try another bait from Trigger X. I don't know what that is, but let's see if we can catch some. I guess that's some type of crappie jig or something. Don't really know. But let's see if we can get a Oh, that's a nice one. What is this? It's a little bluegill. Goodness, man, they just demolishing this little. When was that?